Celebrate Billings Week of Peace and Love, beginning Saturday, April 22nd. Journey through war to absolution and a final peace as the Billings Symphony performs The Armed Man, a mass for peace, dedicated to the victims of the Kosovo crisis.
Suddenly using new situations.
Tuesday at MSUB, join Dr. Pavel Demas, a Slovakian foreign policy expert, as he explores the rise of authoritarianism across Europe. In a second lecture Thursday at Rocky Mountain College, Dr. Demas applies his personal photography to examine the development of civic responsibility while following in the footsteps of St. Paul. The wildly talented Josef Luptak Quintet returns Saturday, April 29th, to perform songs celebrating love. From Bach to tango, what better way to conclude Billings Week of Peace and Love than with the music of love?